Let's forget about the past. We both deserve some happiness now. Especially you, darling. Isn't George an angel?
George is an angel.
Is he handsome or is he not?
George is handsome.
I like Dexter.
Really? Why don't you postpone the wedding?
How?
Get smallpox.
Oh, don't put the idea in her head.
George isn't usually late.
Well, the papers were full of innuendo.
Of what?
Of innuendo. Cruelty and drunkenness, it said.
Mother, how do you get smallpox?
Oh, Dinah, please go. Go.
You really hate me, don't you, Connor?
No. I don't like you very much, though.
You hate me, I trust, Miss Imbrie.
No hunter of buckshot in the rear is cagey, crafty Connor, unquote. Close paragraph.
Close job, close bank account.
C.K. Dexter Haven. He plays polo. He designs sailboats, class boats. Very upper class.
Oh, don't despair. Don't, Mike.
What? Who is this?
This is the voice of Doom calling.
Hello, hello. What's the matter?
One of the servants has been at the sherry again. I better go see.
No, you're slipping, Red. I used to be afraid of that look. The withering glance of the goddess.
I didn't think that alcohol would... Oh, shut up. I'm going to be sick.
Yes, dear. An intimate day with a society bride.
I am sick.
Voyons, tu es toute pâle. Montre-moi ta langue.
Oh, j'espère bien que ce n'est pas le smallpox.
Le smallpox?
Mais oui, va dire à maman de se dépêcher.
They grew up together.
What is the wish?
I'm looking for some local bar. What'd you say?
What is the wish?
Dost thou have a washroom? Thank thee. The moon is also a goddess. Chaste and virginal.
Stop using those foul words. You seem quite contemptuous of me all of a sudden.
No, Red. Not of you. Never of you. I'm contemptuous of something inside of you. You either can't help or make no attempt to. Your so-called strength. Your prejudice against weakness. Your blank intolerance.
Oh, very well.
Well, look, George, if it's that much of a chore,
not
just...
for me! Oh, no, you don't, Connie. You've been too attentive as it is.
George, please. What will the neighbors think? The cause of true love.
Gathers no moss.
It's called champagne. Champagne is a great leveler. It makes you my equal.
Well, I wouldn't quite say that.
Well, almost my equal.
Excuse me.
Hmm?
You're a snob, Connor.
No doubt. Awash with champagne was Will Q. Tracy's pleasure dome on the nuptial eve of Tracy Samantha... Tracy Samantha...
You can't marry that guy.
George, I'm going to. You're just a mass of prejudices, aren't you? You're so much thought and so little feeling, Professor.
Oh, I am I?
Yes, you am, are you?
Hello, Dexter.
Hello, George.
Hello, Mike.
Second door to the right, top of the stairs. Mind you don't wake Dinah.
5 feet are made of clay, made of clay. Did you know?
Good night, little man.
Hello. Isn't it a fine day, though? Hi, I'm Hardy.
Well, how do you feel otherwise?
Well, I don't know what's the matter with me. I must have had too much sun yesterday. My eyes don't open properly.
Really?
Oh.
I'm going crazy. I'm standing here solidly on my own two hands and going crazy.
He was gone by then.
Gone? Of course he was gone. He was never there.
Anyway, I had a simply wonderful evening. I hope you enjoyed it, too.
I enjoyed the last part of it.
Oh, you mean the swim. I did swim. And so forth, didn't we?
Are you one of the musicians?
Uh-huh. No.
Oh, of course, you're Junius's friend.
No, I'm...
Only you're not. You don't have any violin strings, do you?
Aspirin, would that do?
Oh, I don't think so. It's for a violin. Oh, well, don't bother.
Oh, dear. Why do I come into it anymore? Aren't you confusing me with someone else, a fellow named Kittredge or something?
George.
George. Splendid chap, George. Very high morals. Very broad shoulders.
I've got to tell him.
What? No, I didn't get it. Right. Come on the run. He sent a note over at 10 o'clock.
Good. I told you he'd come to his senses.
Was he here, too?
Sure.
Good golly, why didn't you sell tickets? Say something, Dex. Say anything.
No, you do.
Oh, Dex. I'm such an unholy mess of a girl.
Well, that's no good. That's not even conversation.
Stand up, dear. Turn around. Oh, yes, it's lovely. I'm glad we decided against it. Dexter, you shouldn't be here. Mm-hmm. Against the blue one, dear. Now, no games, Dexter. George will be right over. I just telephoned. Here's a note he sent you this morning.